give him a hand. Steve couldn't be with us anymore. He had other commitments. Okay, this next song is called The Promise.
Living ever left, living on the outside, living good spend, well by staff, let the spells only hide in the air, filling up the fact that things all back. Where the water goes, there to be rest.
wants Pete to take his shirt off?
We'll be right back. songs. I have two songs about women, and this is one of them. It's called Obsession.
Up in Everett at the Clearview Grange, so please come and see us. We have tapes on sale, we have stickers on sale, and pretty soon we'll have shirts on sale. Merchandise till you die. Buy, buy, buy. Money, money, money.
No. Yeah.
We're not gonna play Beating Children tonight. Sorry. We'll play everything else though.
Not that one.
Yeah, that's the reason. Okay, what's new? Stock market! It's come back.
Liars.
It's going to die, and they're going to die with it. Nancy's breast is gone. Which one? Left or right? It's gone. Poor Ronnie. Oh, silicon. I'm sorry. The wonders of medical science.
What?
Yeah, they took a big hunk right off the left cheek, put it on the right chest.
The only way to go.
Okay, we do have our tapes on sale. Did I mention that?
They're how much? $5?
$4. What a steal. Eight songs, $4. That's better than Hell's Kitchen's tape. That's for damn sure. No, what you got to do is you got to buy theirs, and then you got to buy ours, and then buy Screams Records and their posters and everything. We're merchandise. We don't get paid for doing this, folks. The only reason we play music is to sell merchandise. Just kidding.
Smash that broken glass. Let 'em turn your eyes. Rest.
song's about our ex-drummer's girlfriend. It's called Twisted Couch Mine. Nursing home child. child. called The Chosen. Hell's Kitchen will be up next. Please stick around for him. It's called Unsanity. Any tapes, $4 up.